regret that you've been hiding, and who's gonna take my place? Should've seen it coming, should've read the signs anyway.
Everybody sing.
Dancing we have today, I'm like...
I noticed that there's a couple...
Might be shattered after the Queen.
How about this? How about you telling that time we climbed the mountain? And we were talking for hours and...
Lads, I noticed a couple there.
I actually love that.
Well, at least I hope they're a couple, because during that song, you start to look down her top. He's got his hands up. I asked...
You're getting some tonight, aren't you?
So what?
Just my fault, Chips. What, were you trying to take confetti out of her bra, or what was going on? You're emotional during the song. Yeah.
You're all emotional, so you look down her top.
Is that...
You never told me.
Oh my God, I'm so emotional
right now. Imagine going home to your missus every night, oh, I just feel so emotional.
That's a good one, I like that.
And also, there's a young lady over here who has a sign that says, we flew all the way from Singapore.
When did you arrive? When did...
Yesterday.
And
did you get the Emirates flight?
When are you going home? When do you go back?
Oh wow, so you're here for a little holiday, yeah?
We're going to be in Singapore in August. You're going to be there?
Are you coming? We're playing to your hometown, so you didn't actually have to come all the way. But thank you for coming over.
You've got a taxi down the road.
Did you just buy these tickets like after we put that gig on sale? Or before it? Well, thank you for coming anyway. We love your hometown. We'll see
as
you
a matter soon. Of interest, how long was the flight? You flew for 12 hours.
Fact.
Your arms must be very tired, huh? Sorry, that's an old one. It's an old, you know it, don't you? Look at Mr. Emotional there, he knows it.
He's having a great night.
Thank you guys.
It wasn't even that funny, but...
Singapore, see you soon, yeah?
Right, you want to move on, John?
No, I like this song here. Look, 75 years young, I've been to every tour. Here's to never being too old.
Or too sensible at the end.
Or too sensible, absolutely.
75 years.
Thank you.
Hello, my mum loves me, and hello.
What's your name?
What does that say? What does that one say?
Say again.
Keen and Mark.
Hazel, everybody. Give it up for Hazel.
Mark is so old, he can't read your sign.
I have been blind since I was about 12. Not fully blind, obviously, but very bad eyesight.
So, should we sing the next song for Hazel?
But you can sing like a...
Let's sing the next song for Hazel. This is a song we recorded back in 2000 and Splash.
Splash.
It was a number one. If you know it, sing along. It's for Hazel. This has got Queen of My Heart, everybody.